Listen again to part of the conversation, then answer question 3.
I'm a freshman, but my parents think I'll be better off if I take classes that are, you know, serious.
Serious?
What does the advisor mean when she says,
serious?